Hey guys, welcome to the Smith Family Ranch. Today we're giving the cows another hay bale and we're going to roll it out. And we're going to roll it out with the tractor because it's easier that way. And I'm going to show you how we do it because we don't have the utensils, the equipment to, we don't have an actual roller outer. There's a more technical term for that, but I don't remember it. So anyways, he's getting the hay bale off right now. And I'm going to show, once I pull up and away, I'll get out and I'll show you what we're doing. Well, guys, that was pretty entertaining. Those boys did a dang good job pushing that hay bale when once it got smaller, of course. So that's our technique that we're using right now, and it seems to be doing a very good job once we actually figured out which way the hay bale needs to turn for it to actually unravel correctly. So that was fun in itself. Anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.